And then they started releasing really mediocre songs like Magic Bus, Dogs, Call Me Lightning, things like this, that were sort of not really up to the Who's standard. And he said, well, we've run out of songs, basically. And it looked very much like it was the end of the band.
Just prior to Tommy, we were finished. Without something audacious, the Who were done for. So, you know, somewhere there, Kit and I took a gamble. I spoke earlier about the fact that Kit had nurtured me as a composer. I don't mean a songwriter, I mean a composer. I wanted to learn to orchestrate and I wanted to write an opera. Kit came in sideways and he was the one that, in a sense, accused me of vanity. He said, you know, the Who need a new single, you know, and I said, well, you know, I'm working on this opera. He said, well, you know, how's it going to help the Who? And I said, don't know.